downtown Oaxaca, and there's like thousands and thousands of people here. Check it out.